Hi, I'm at Repair World Table Tennis Championship. I'm in the practice room right now. I'm going to stop players and have two questions. See what they say. Do you have any celebrity you want to have for your doubles partner?
Doubles partner? Celebrity? I would say maybe Cristiano Ronaldo, because he's from my country.
Okay.
He used to play a little bit table tennis as well when he was younger, so I would say him.
Okay, I think you guys are going to have a very strong team.
Yeah.
Question anyway.
I want to play mixed with Patrick Francisca.
Okay. How about you?
I'm a big fan of Guns N' Roses and I would like to play with Axl Rose.
Oh.
My doubles partner. Good question. Ignore him. I don't know. Maybe Gerard Butler.
This is Sparta!
I like his movies.
I would go for Tom Hanks, because he played Forrest Gump. So he gotta be good, you know, at table tennis.
Ooh. Brad Pitt, David Beckham.
Only one, I think. Okay.
David Beckham, I think. Okay, is it possible one for a weekend or one for a week? Enrique Iglesias, because she loves tennis girls, maybe she she also likes table
not
tennis
bad, not
girls.
Bad.
Okay, I think I would choose Kylie Jenner.
Oh, Kylie Jenner?
Yeah.
I'll choose my mixed double. It will be Zac Efron.
I would say Roger Federer.
Whoa, that's good. No, I'm a big fan of him as well. I think you guys are going to have a strong doubles team. Did you like the question one? Question two is coming in next video. Stay tuned.